My name is Onassis Hernandez. I am a Singaporean permanent resident. I am in this house, 97 Stevens Road, which is not my house. This is the house of my landlady, Michelle Chan, and her husband, Terence Chia. We'll try to explain why I'm here and why I'm doing this. But first, I have a message for the police. These people, they are the real bad guys. They forced me to do this. I'm not doing this for the money. I'm not asking for money. I just want to leave this country safely with my son. So this is all I ask.